What's up, my peeps at YouTube? I'm back at YouTube now. I decided to just come back because I bought a dash cam and now I am trucking. I'm actually at a rest area here in Yonkers, New York. So let's get ready for this day, for this vlog. First vlog back into YouTubing. So hopefully this first video is kind of nice. So y'all can see the day that I go through. As they call it, the life of a trucker. So here you go, y'all. Let's go. Let's get it. Good morning. Rejoice and be glad in it, for today the Lord has made. Look at that beautiful sky. Let's get our day started here. I know you hear probably that hissing sound. It's probably It's the air leaking under the my seat here. They gotta replace that. Let's start the day. I wish I would have had more hours of sleep, like at least one more hour, but I had to get up to get to my four customers today. It's currently 5:39 a.m. Eastern time, so 4:39 Central time over there in Chicago.
currently right now I'm in the border of Ohio and Pennsylvania. I'm in Brookville, Pennsylvania. Then let's get onto the highway.
So, we just delivered to the second customer. Usually on this day, I deliver to four customers, sometimes three, whatever I can make the day of my deliveries here in New Jersey and New York. So far, I got two more customers to go. Hopefully, I can make it there to the other two customers today. It'll be nice. Currently, like I said, we're currently in New Jersey. This is Kearney, New Jersey. I delivered to USPS, as you can see in dash cam here. Leaving the custom right now. Hopefully there's no traffic. Usually there's traffic around this time. Jersey here. Pedestrians first, ladies and gentlemen.
That was nice of him. Just waving away. Let me go. Give a little slip of paper to the guy here at the exit. Oh, look at that green light. That was fast. That was real fast change of light there. So here's New Jersey for you. Narrow roads with traffic. So now I'm going here through this road. I gotta get on 95. Truck.